Welcome to another InMotion Hosting video tutorial. My name is Arnel Custodio, and today we will be learning how to open a port in UFW, Uncomplicated Firewall. The operating system we will be using is Ubuntu version 18.0.4.5, long-term support. In order to follow this tutorial, you will need to have a variant of Linux, like Ubuntu, loaded, root login to make changes to the configuration of the firewall, and UFW already loaded. Keep in mind that changes to the firewall ports can affect the security of your installation. If you are not sure of the ports that should be open, then do not open them and consult with an experienced administrator with security knowledge before you make any changes. Log in to your Ubuntu installation as the root user. Note that a new installation of UFW will start with a firewall disabled. However, if you need to disable it, then simply run UFW disable. If you aren't sure of the status of the firewall, then run UFW status. All of our changes to the UFW firewall policies will be using the command UFW in the command line. Opening a port uses the simple command of allow. Enabling a port is the same as opening a port. So, if you want to enable port 22, then your command would simply be UFW allow 22. Note that this will enable both TCP, Transmission Control Protocol, and UDP, User Datagram Protocol, if you do not specifically state it after the port number. So if you only want to allow TCP traffic, then it would be UFW allow 22/TCP. If you need to open multiple ports, then you can specify a range like this. UFW allow 6000:6007/TCP. Note that you will need to specify the protocol. Once you have set your policies for your firewall, then you should review them by using UFW show added. If you're okay with your policies, then you can enable UFW so that the policies are active. You would then run the command UFW enable. In order to remove an added firewall rule, you should first run UFW show added. This will get the list of firewall rules you have in place. Then you can delete it by simply using the delete command in front of the command you use to enable the rule. For example, UFW delete allow 22/TCP. If you have many firewall policies in place, then it may be wise to make sure that you have a copy of the text of your firewall rules so that you can make sure that they are all properly in place. If you want to make sure that the rule has been removed, then run UFW show added to make sure that the rule has been removed from the list. Thanks for listening to our tutorial on how to open ports in UFW. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up below and then subscribe to our channel so that you can see our other tutorial videos. Thanks again for listening and have a great day.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.